You can hear the whirring of the robotic arm as you enter the office. They call it Artie, and it works nonstop all day, picking and placing colorful, smooth tiles into 12 by 12 squares. This is Artaic, a Boston-based startup that manufactures beautiful mosaic designs similar to those made throughout history. But this company creates its art differently than anyone else, using technology systems and robots to produce thousands of patterns.
Our system here is really a combination of multiple technological parts. It's really a system that's our solution. People see the robot and they go, oh, that's so amazing, you know, you have a robot. And it's true, but the robot simply picks and places tile. There's a huge amount more that has to get processed and done technologically before that tile gets picked and placed.
When the company was founded in 2007, Ackworth saw a need for a faster, more efficient way to produce mosaic designs.
When I looked at the tile industry, the global tile industry, that I realized it's a huge market. It's something in the neighborhood of $80 billion globally every year. There's a lot of tile sold. It's just that people settle for, you know, kind of boring tile because it's too expensive to get beautiful, more artistic tile. And I said, aha, you know, the technology can enable more people to get more beautiful tile.
To start the process, the company uses CAD software to design custom and prepackaged mosaics. A customer can send Artaic a photo of anything from a landscape to a famous celebrity, and that image can be manipulated into a mosaic design for a hotel lobby, restaurant, or backyard pool. Once the final design is settled on, Artaic feeds the photo into its ERP system, which checks to see if the appropriate tiles are in stock, and if so, updating the inventory to reflect that.
With our complete suite of technology, from the front-end design, the backbone ERP system, and the back-end production, we're eliminating a lot of human error and inaccuracies across that life cycle of the project.
Tiles are fed into long, clear tubes and lined up for Artie to work on. Then the tiles are poured into Artie so it can begin picking and placing tiles into the correct pattern. Once the square is completed, a clear backing is placed on top, sealing in all the tiles. That's the finished product, and all the squares are shipped to the customer for installation. If a mistake is made somewhere along the assembly line, Artaic's ERP system allows them to retrace their steps and quickly reproduce a specific square of the design.
We had an installation going on, and the installers called us up and they actually sent us photos where they had peeled a section label off of the facing that we used and put it upside down and said that we produced a section upside down, therefore it was installed upside down. And we actually went back through our IT system and had the section labeled right there, pictured, photographed, and everything. No matter what happened there, we were able to reproduce that overnight and get the installation done.
Ackworth is working on getting his next generation robot to do work 10 or 20 times faster than a human, which he hopes will disrupt the mosaic manufacturing market.
We can scale it up, actually, if we keep putting more pieces into it. It can be 200x over a person. And that gets us to kind of a price parity with Made in China. So we could be competing at a cost structure that you get by offshoring to China, but doing it in Boston, United States, with skilled people, craftspeople, in our market, doing custom for our clients quickly.
This is Lauren Brousell for CIO.com.